Coming up, we're gonna turn our failed prints into recycled filament. Hey everybody, welcome to another 3D Thursday. I'm Noah.
And I'm Pedro.
And today we're gonna break down some failed prints, fire up the Filabot, and make some recycled filament.
That's right, it's all about sustainable 3D printing and recycling old failed prints to make new filament, saves you time and reduces waste.
Let's check it out.
3D printing a whole lot usually means a lot of prototyping. Before we can start recycling, we'll need to sort our parts by color and material. Using these shoe dividers, we can keep the parts separated and organized. So how much does my print actually cost? To find that out, we'll use a simple equation. We'll multiply the cost of the filament by the weight of the part and then divide by 1,000 to get our print cost. So if Adafruit weighs 110 grams, then it only costs $4 in filament to print. And that's pretty good to know. Filament extruders like the Filabot grind plastic mulch and extrude it out, making recycled filament. Before we can start, we'll need to break down the parts. We can crush them down with a rubber mallet and use a canvas bag to keep pieces from going everywhere. Using an electric wood chipper, we can fit the crushed parts using a feeder and turn them into mulch. Next, we'll need to sift through the mulch and remove the bigger chunks. We'll gather up the scrap so that we can feed it into the filament recycler. Temperature and extrusion settings vary from material. Our guide on the Adafruit learning system has all the details. To get a consistent filament diameter, we'll need to let the filament extrude for a while. You'll need to have a good amount of recycled mulch for your first batch. Guide the filament down to the floor and use a fan to cool down the plastic as it coils. Once you have extruded a good amount of filament, use a caliper to measure the consistency of the filament diameter. In the next project, we'll find out how well the recycled filament prints and compare it to manufactured filament. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.